Never caused quite a scene right in the middle of a kid's soccer scrimmage. Middletown officers say that David Baker lost control of his vehicle, ran off the road on Grand Avenue, and then straight onto the field at a park while a girls' soccer game was being played. The car stopped on the field. Parents and coaches then held the driver until police arrived. No one, luckily, was hit by the car. Baker was taken to jail and charged with OBI.
Scary stuff. Coming up.